Good afternoon, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Saturday Grab Bag. Figured we'd head back and play some more BPM. Try some more Sangreter attempts. It's gonna be interesting, to be sure. Since we're gonna be playing on Hellish and just doing our best. Okay, looks like the best we've done so far is a Vanaheim 2. Maybe we'll actually get to Svartalheim. Who knows? Let's try it. Let's try it. Oh, we're not starting with a Baron Asgard. Like, give me a fucking break, though. Like, come on. Okay, Infested Asgard is fine. We're probably still gonna eat shit, but... Start, I guess. We didn't eat shit immediately on the very first enemy. Walk away from a rot alive is a good room. So we have to clear every enemy room, essentially, right? Take that one nice and easy, knowing that the shield dude was in there. Alright, 10 buckos. Let's see what Flex got for us here. Shit. Oh, and then of course the good rifle is top tier 30 bucks. Alright, well, it's gonna be a note for me. Take the 2 damage ups and be on our way. Infested first level here needs a lot more of the tiny fuckers, which are usually the ones that get me the most. The big dudes I can dance around well enough, but usually I get put into a corner or something and then just eat shit from one of the bats or the flies or some other embarrassingly small enemy. Target prioritization, very important. Shop's got anything good here? Not sure. The easy double item pickup. Something helpful. Tumble boots, gross. Alright, now it's gonna be down to, okay, champion we can deal with. Oh, maybe not. That was interesting. That looked like a double hit on his side. Not too sure that that was what was supposed to happen, but alright, fine, whatever. Burn that run.
Oh, jeez.
Nice shot. Oh, if we hadn't knocked him out with that, we would have been dead. Several keys. Lucky on key drops, see if we can get a spell to save our life here. Buff speed is, not terribly helpful. Well, then again. Double time reload, no. Guess we'll take the permanent speed boost. Of early shield dudes, and I don't like it. Little bastards. Damage up, health turns to steel. Sure. I don't have any health to turn into steel, so whatever. Good, cloned. This is probably ripped now. Especially when I get caught in between the pillar and one of the dudes, so that's great. Ugh, god damn it. Alright, this is going about as well as could be hoped. Huh. Enough for one item. What do we get? Alright. Mega shot. I don't know what that does, actually. Might be first shot in the room, right? I'll have to charge it up. Oh, well, never mind. Fuck. Ah, the shield dude's worst. Thought I saw him out of the corner of my eye, but it's not quick enough to process it and do something to avoid it. Oh well. What can we not afford? Ooh, explodey pistol wouldn't be bad. 15. Might be able to pull that out. Money drops per thing now. Oh, that'll help. Nice spank. Okay, come on. Give me at least 5. Well, 4 and a key. Damn it. Alright. Go back for that. Oh, there's another coin there. Good. Now we got enough. We got a key for the free item. 3-tap reload, which is kind of annoying, but very powerful, so we'll make do. Shield regen, thanks. Worthless. Buckos, it's not going to be enough for whatever, but either of those would be fine. Good range boost or cleaving. I think we're going to have enough for it. Oh yeah, $1 short. Okay, well, hopefully we don't die to these fucker again. Okay. Finally. A level clear, hooray. Damage up, and we don't have enough for that thing, do we? No, okay. Nah, I was thinking of going back for a clip extend, but we'll be fine. We're finally on Asgard 2. Lord. Alright, one more buck to get. Critical multiplier, or infinite ammo would be nice too, especially for this pistol. More 3-tap reloads. Oh! Ah! That was a dude from across the way. Damn it! Fuck. Well, so it goes. Band health doesn't really help me here. Ah, fudge and fudge, shit, fuck. Hey, Jamesy, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, a controller. We're using a controller. Oh, we're not starting with a fucking barren level. Get out of here, stupid RNG. There we go, that's better. I'm sure it would be easier with keyboard and mouse, but I'm just too used to using a controller for this now, so. Shop behind us. $6 now, so we'll pop into the shop real quick to see what we can't afford. Maybe we'll come back for it if it's necessary. Ah, yeah, okay. Both of these would be good, but particularly double damage. Terribly helpful right now. I'm gonna buy that double damage immediately. Yoink. Hopefully we'll get enough money to go back and get that other ring too. For the spell. We're one short for the ring. That sucks. Oh well. What? What the hell? I was moving to the left? What the fuck? Why did I get hit by that? Something's weird. I have a feeling something's weird with that fight sometimes. Well, shit. Just threw double damage right in the trash. Fortunate. It did look like it was glitchy and it hit both sides. Was I just supposed to stand still for that? I don't think I've ever seen that pattern on that dude before. Might look back at that and see if that's exactly the case. Because if so, that's kind of garbage. I have to pay a little bit more attention to what's going on. So they must have added that particular pattern in a fairly recent update, because I've never seen that before. But hey, that's cool. I'm glad they're adding new shit in. Too bad it cost me my life that time. Oh good, thanks for clipping that. I'll go take a peek at it later. See if I'm just losing my mind or if it actually is a different pattern than what I've ever seen before. Excellent, take both of those. Percentage damage, particularly helpful with bosses, which is where I'm getting my ass kicked the most at this point. Ooh, skeleton key. Heck yeah. This dude in the first level. We have a key? Oh yeah, we got plenty of keys now. We have infinite keys, in fact. Let's see what we get. Ah, Celestial Drumroll. Alright. Too bad we won't be able to use that for the boss. No, see, that time, that was on me. That was on me, definitely. I went the wrong way, but still. So I got real nervous with that pattern again. I was watching to see if it was going to do double side. And I done just fucked it up on my own, so good job. I jumped over that. Little bitch. Okay, well. That's why you can never have good things. That's right, we just need a foothold here. Get a foothold, like get a better weapon, some good upgrades and shit, then we'll be cooking with gas. Yes, it is one hit KO on this character in particular, and then we're also playing on the hardest difficulty, so we're doubling down Because we like fun. Ah, it jumped! Oh! Oh, it jumped. I swear I jumped there. But I guess I jumped into the bullet, so that's a thing. Yeah, there's 8 or 9 different characters, each with their own kind of unique twists to them. And this one happens to be one of the Oko characters. Ah, damn it, shield dude. Ah, and I got hit by a bat while I was dealing with the big dude. Alright, good job. It is a lot of fun. Like, this game is great. Like, don't let me perpetually eating shit on the first level turn you off the game, because it's awesome. We've just gone through most of the easier bits of the game, and now we're just doing hard stuff for funs, you know? That's what we do here sometimes. Takes a bit to get started, especially with this character. That's mobility. Preferred a different item. Although, at this point, mobility is pretty good too. Ah! Ah! Damn it. Yeah, so there's different qualities of clears on rooms. If you keep the beat and don't get hit, it's a flawless clear. If you drop the beat or get hit or something, then it goes down from flawless to good to okay and to just plain old room clear. But the better you clear the room, the more likely you are to get something really nice at the end. Ooh, nice. Alright, SMG at 15. We can do that. Just gotta survive long enough and get that amount of money. SMG is fun to play with. Oh, wow! Long range hit. Good job, buddy. What a jump. Yeah, this is all rhythm-based. You gotta fire, jump, reload, everything on the beat, which is that little indicator in the center of the screen there. So if you fuck it up, you end up taking no action and then you're pretty much dead. Luckily, the timing window is very generous, like by rhythm game standards. Oh, wow. Just right around the corner. Good job, buddy. You can tell it's been a hot minute since I've played this well. Here. See there, I just fluffed the beat a couple times. Resulted in me not firing. And we just managed an okay clear, which still got us a bucko, so whatever. It's fine. No keys. There we go, we kept the beat that entire way, so we got a flawless clear. This is a different looking chest, and the possibility of something besides a little bit of money. Use for that. For either the spell or the chest. Let's go back for the spell. If we get one of the shield spells, that would be the best. Perhaps one that absorbs a hit for me. But, we'll see what we get. Nope! The speed buff one. Alright. Not terribly helpful, honestly, but... Now we definitely have enough money for the shop. Let's see. I guess just precision up. Not super great. Okay, we just got a normal S. Now this is really my fight to lose. It's just the standard ass Draugr. No mods applied to him. Okay, good. Finally passed the first level again. Can't we afford here? Double shoddy, explodey pistol. Not terribly interesting weapons there. Oh boy. Down there too. I want to stay down there to only fire in a horizontal plane. Worthless. Ain't got no shield. Always one hit. there. Right, let's see what the shop has got. Like, I might consider going back for one of the other weapons. So we'll take, let's take the bracer. Armor-piercing shot's really nice, especially if we get to... We run into any of the shield dudes again. Just shoot him right in the face and not have to worry about circling around behind him. Little six-legged ones are kind of scary. They do have a projectile attack as well, and they're kind of fast. Alright, we got 13 bucks. I think the double shotty was in the 5 bucko slot, right? I'll go grab that. It's at least a little bit more potent than the pistol. Oh no, it's in the 15 bucko slot. Shit, what was it? Oh, the revolver. Gross. Alright, never mind. Grab 2 damage ups and be on our way. Oh good, it's a cloned one too. There's nothing I could do about that when there's 2 of them! I hate that so much. When you get a clone boss, it's pretty much game over. Because fuck me. Try to focus down one at a time, but when they do those dumbass targeted attacks, it becomes impossible to dodge them both. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Everything's fine. Better weapon or some more power or something, because oh god, it's one of these guys. Room. And a big old pain in the butt. Yeah, there were some other enemies in there. Oh, okay. More mobility if we think to do it. Okay. Whoa, jeez. Feeling there's another enemy in here somewhere. Up is good. Let's see what kind of weapons we're dealing with. Normal shoddy would be okay, actually, at this point. Take it. 3-tap reload, but it's at least way more powerful than the pistol. Explosive shots would have been nice, too. Ah, well. Not seeing that this run. Unless we take a risk and we try to go for... Fuck it. Let's take that risk. Let's roll this challenge room and see, see if we can get 4 buckos out of here. Boy, this was a mistake. Yep, this was a mistake. Oh, they rolled the dumb enemies in there too. Oh. Damn it. Ah, well. Take the risk for that money. That's what you do sometimes. Shouldn't have taken those. It's just gonna mess me up more than it's gonna help. It's supposed to be a very short range dodge, but it just messes with my head. So as soon as we get a different bit of footwear to swap out here. Or I can just die. Or I can just die and get rid of it that way. That's fine too. Damn it. Well, it'd be nice to get out of Asgard at least once today. Free clip up, that's pretty good. Kind of suspicious that there was only one bat here. Just trying to keep an eye out for a second one. Shop now. Give me that double damage shield again, that'd be real nice. I immediately throw it in the trash when we get to the next level. Ooh, yeah. More money. Spell too. Please, something of value. Oh, that's gonna fuck me up if I use it. I guess for emergency use only, because, oh man, takes me a hot second to figure out where the F I end up. Oh, good. Burning Draugr. Fuck, I went the wrong way on my own. See, I'm trying to watch out for that both sides bit again, because, ugh. I know if I don't watch out for it, it's gonna bite me. They didn't drop any money, cheapskates. Oh, well, okay. I knew there was a dude near me. Wasn't sure when he was gonna attack. Oh good, ice physics, perfect. That'll make things easier. quite a sizable amount of money. Let's see if we can get something good. Oh yeah, SMG. Oh yeah, okay. Now we're talking. Now I really gotta not fuck this up. Oh shit! Oh, the ice physics! My undoing constantly. Fucking ants ice physics, of course. Alright, it's fine. Whatever. Shots. Pretty much only useful for the starting pistol. Ooh. Okay, I thought that was a double damage shield. Alright. Still, that's a good shield. So, we'll get that if we should live. Back quickly for it. Very good. It's a pretty rare one. Seen that very often. Now, am I gonna have the presence of mind to use it effectively? Probably no. But hey, it's fun to have it. Oh, shopless. Perfect. Yeah, one less thing to worry about. Okay, you know, SMG is at the top spot. That kind of sucks. But SMG with double shots is kind of eh, anyways. Somewhere.
saw movement out of the corner of my eye. I'm like, ah, crap. Jump away. Myself to scout the room before I start opening fire. Chances are there's a D-bag right around the corner or something. Like that! Fuck! I swear he was dead! A lot of shit going on there. Ah, fudge. Alright, it's fine. Whatever. Favorite one to have. Slayer boots. Oh, excellent bracelet. All right. That bat behind me that was scaring me a little bit. Hoping I was moving around enough that he wouldn't be able to draw a bead. I'm not even gonna pick that up. Actually, no, I will. I will, but only for emergency use. I remember to use it. Standard fight.
Explosive Asgard, damn it. I would have preferred something else that would give me money. It stands now, I can't afford much. Nope, nothing really much going on there. Grab a damage up and be on our way. Beefing up our criticals. Okay, good. Not missing anything good in the shop. Rest of it's all health and armor and shit that we can't use anyways. Fuck! I thought that exploding thing would be enough to get them all. Took a risk and went in for it. Whoops. Whoopsie doopsie. Ah, well. Started on that one too. Double shoddy at mid tier. Crown.
door, I guess. Double shots. For that double shotty. it's gonna be this again. Oh, well, or I can just miss the fucking easiest jump in the world. And, that's annoying. Good job. Really good job. we're having fun. That's the important bit. The important bit is to have fun. Doesn't matter if you're good. God damn it. I was hoping I would have enough time to go back the other way, but womp. Got there, rocket launcher, revolver. Gross. Sizable cash here. Too bad none of the weapons are really worth shelling out for. Oh, there was another worm on the other side. Fuck. Fudge. No, we're not starting with a Baron level. Fuck that. Shopless we'll deal with. Baron, no, not so much. Shotgun pistol, double shoddy. Not worth spending nothing there. Except for the damage boosts, really. Map reveal, sure. Kinda not terribly useful since we've gotta visit every enemy room anyways. But hey, whatever. Fills an armband slot that we didn't have before. Subpar. Let's see, is there a... Okay, there's no blacksmith here. Unfortunate. Oh, okay. Yeah. This is a bat that I couldn't quite see. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Fucking cool. Layer helmet is pretty much the only good thing. 7 buckos that we don't have. Pretty sure I jumped over him, but whatever. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay. Explosive projectiles now. Though no longer hit scan. Thank you. That's better. Good room clear. Okay, that's better. That's better. Rooms go on, the less likely I'm gonna pass them. Okay, is that money, right? Yeah. Yeah, alright. Orcs. What do we got here? Go fast, glove. Ugh, gross. Ooh. Here we are. Perfect. Although now with explosive shot, this is less important, but it's still gonna be fun. With only 3 shots to the mag, that's gonna be troublesome. Click reload is really nice though. Better armor slot here. Haha, like so. Okay. Now that's better. Over by a clone boss or something, I bet. What? There's a bat in the corner? Oh, motherfucker, come on! Oh, that's so dumb. Got the weapon I wanted, we were on our way to do some shit, and it's always the tiny fuckers that get me. It's never the big scary dudes. No, no, no. It's gonna be little tiny bats and flies and shit. Nope, I'm not gonna waste my money on any of that. Asgard? It is. Okay. Wondering why this first level is so big. We get for our trouble. Hold the action rifle. Okay. It's something. I guess it's something. Not wouldn't have been my first choice, but hey, it's free, so what are you gonna do? And again, it does have its uses. Enough. Minus Asgard. All right. Sure. yes. Bingo. it up for a semi-auto. Of fucking money here. Lots of upgrades and shit. Still gonna fuck this up somehow. Clean out the rest of that. Blacksmith here. I think there was just another clip upgrade or another damage upgrade. Damage, perfect. Kind of exactly what we're looking for now. Shield dudes was a little scary, especially with everything else in the room. Oof. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. I'm gonna skip that mini boss room too. Fuck it. I ain't dealing with that shit. Plenty of space to move around, please. Alright, please not a cloned one. Now we're talking. Another damage up too. Okay, we have to take a short break. I have to go hit the restroom. But I'll be right back and we'll continue this best run so far in a moment.
All right, we're back. All right. Finally, on to Vanaheim. First time today on to Vanaheim. All right. Don't fuck it up now. And then I got fucking lodged on the wall and right into the damn thing. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, it's so gross. I threw away my best chance so far. Alright, fuck it. We're gonna do this then. Just go right for the boss. Well. Okay, yeah, I don't know what the fuck. There's just such narrow spaces to try to dodge through. I hate it. Whatever. Damn it. This sucks now. Oh. It's alright. Get a better gun. Okay. Double shotties at... Oh no, that's single shotty at low tier. Okay, that's fine. Need one more bucko for that. Get at least $1 out of that room, my goodness. Ah, tumble boots, gross. Damn it. Alright, might swing by the blacksmith one more time to grab maybe a damage and a clip. Or no, we can stop by the shop, see if there's anything worth buying. Ooh, Helm of Rage, hell yeah. Got a perfect 4x going right now, so hopefully this boss will just fucking get liquefied. Oh, it's great. Oh, what the? I hate the clone bosses so much. Just the worst. Tried to focus down one of them. I figured with the Helm of Rage, we would be able to at least cap one of them. But Jesus. Alright. Alright, fine, whatever. Shotgun, pistol, and lever action. Gross. What we got over here? Spurs of Justice is kind of only halfway useful. I even saw it coming for me. I was just like, oh, all right, I'll get out of the way. Nope. Shouldn't have hesitated. Should have just gone straight forward. Piercing at the very least. SMG in the low tier slot. Holy shit. Okay. Just need one more bucko for that. $1 short for that SMG now. That fucking sucks. Alright, we're gonna have to go for the challenge room then, because I'm not leaving that behind. Not leaving that shit behind. It's too valuable. Just as soon throw the runaway than leave that SMG there.
There we go. That's what we're talking about. Wish I had one more bucko to get another upgrade along with it, but not willing to take that risk a second time. Ourselves with the SMG. Tasty. Ah. Okay. Focus down one of them. Better. Of course it would throw a cloned boss at me, little pieces of shit.
Alright, it's fine though. I made it through.
Made it through, that's the important bit. Skeleton key, hell yeah. Cooking with gas, this SMG. I fucked up the second jump, so I landed right in front of him. Ah, damn it. Shit. That run had some legs, too. Ah, well. Try again. couple fuckos. Yeah, of course we're gonna get another lucky... another lucky SMG at 5 buckos. That ship has sailed. Ooh, explosive shots though, okay. Double the explosive shots. That's all right. It gives me a little bit of AoE too. Bit dicey. It's a lot of dudes. A lot of bright flashes and shit to deal with. There, Celestial Wave, alright. Gonna be down with that. The extra damage on my side. Alright. Boy, that double explosive really does something, doesn't it? Very good. Speed and range. You know what? I'll take that instead of the speed multiplier, because honestly we're moving a bit too fast. Hard to control. No, we'll hang on to our explodey shot, thank you.
I was moving! Ah, oh, he was moving the same direction that I was. What a fucking a-hole. Ah, that fucking sucks. Come on. Ah, that shit annoys me. I cleared out everything else since the one of the little tiny fuckers yet again. Yet again. Okay. Alright. Fine, whatever. Didn't like that run anyways. Bastard. Hey. Well, that's good, I guess, having a little blocker, but jeez. It's not exactly the one I was hoping for. Actually, I'm kind of curious. I'm going to science this out. Since we've got the front ways blocker. That does work! Oh, that's so rad! Cool, I didn't realize that would work. Alright, what did we pick up for the go fast glove? Okay, yeah. Yeah, alright. We'll take that. Ah, oh, super cool. So we can do all the, all the health sacrifice ones without taking a hit. That's cool.
Alright. So, I kind of feel bad for shitting on this front blocker then. Considering we can just get everything now for free. Sometimes the vengeful one can be a little bit of a bitch, but we didn't do a dumb there. Alright.
Looking good.
Mm-hmm. Space Asgard. I like Space Asgard. I guess it's mobility, but it's kind of annoying to deal with low grav. Take the explodey shot over the double aim size. Oh! And then I moved right into the bullet. Oh, that's so stupid. I figured it had enough time to skate by me there. Whoops! Whoopsie fucking doopsie. That's a my bad. Free weapon. Ah, sure, why not? Beats the standard pistol, I guess. Oh, that's right, it's a single shot. That's annoying. And two-click reload. Okay. Well, we'll do our best with this. Not gonna be good for a swarm of tiny mobs, but take down the big fuckers, no problem. The clockwork ones. So dumb. Yeah, I don't like that weapon. I do not like that weapon very much. Okay. Well, apparently the explosion wasn't enough to kill him. Very good. Yikes. Ye fucking Ikes. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? See ya. Oh, there's one more left. Where is he? Oh, there's two of them. Cranky bastard. Visual noise without doing much unless I'm right next to him. It's a scary place to be on Oko. Oh, excuse me. It's gonna skate right through that little tiny ass gap, huh? Here. Ooh, SMG at 15. Okay. We'll probably make that happen. Yes. Please give me five. Give me five. Give me five. Give me five. Don't! Three. Bull. Bullshit. So dangerous. Damn shield fuckers. Alright, okay. Got enough money, let's go. Something to improve our odds of survival. Or something that's gonna increase the disappointment when I inevitably eat shit. Alright, actually, let's check the shop first, see if there's anything worth backtracking for if we get five more buckos. Oh, infinite ammo shield, huh? Okay. Well, we'll see. Let's see if we get enough money for that. Ah. You didn't have a line of sight to me. Ah, oh, eat my ass. You little bitch. Little bitch. Little bitch, little bitch, little bitch. Well, so glad we got to use that SMG. Probably wasn't even worth going for, honestly. Just would have been a free weapon up at the top. Although I probably needed to kill him anyways to open the boss door, so either way, we were kinda F-U-K-T fucked. It's fine, it's fine. We'll get a semi-auto in the 5 slot this time. All up and worth it. Armor, thanks for literally nothing. At least die in style. Ooh, jeez. How did I not eat shit on that? big dudes crowding up the corners there. Yet to see that weird double side pattern on that fucker again. I'm pretty sure that might have just been a glitch before. God, I hope it was a glitch before, because that pattern's nuts. Speed multiplier is a choice. Whoa. Yeesh. This element key is nice. I saw it. I was like, I'm gonna have enough time to shoot that guy and get out the way. Nope. Saw it out the corner of my eye. I fucked it up. Fucked it up real good. As I tend to do. No, we're not starting with the Baron level. Fuck that. Just fucking reroll. Reroll immediately, because no, we're not dealing with that. Jeez, alright. Start with three special rooms right around the start. $2 in the bank, you fucking cheapskates. Come on, man. Alright, this will be worth withdrawing money for. No, not really. Got the weird chest rail gun and not a whole bunch of other stuff, so not even worth the withdrawal. Work the problem right around the room. I think the chest railgun was at the 15 slot. What was at the 5 slot? Oh, the pistol shotgun. Gross. Okay, let's check the actual shop first. Okay. Take that stuff and... at least increase my damage output a little bit, make surviving even the first boss a little bit more palatable. That's how good things start, I guess. Shield would be preferable once we get the money. Party in the doorway. Well, alright. It's worthless shield, but okay. Good show. Ooh, that's better. Okay, we might not go back to that other shield then. Thank you. Which is that other cleaving shield would be good for crowd control. This critical up is pretty fucking fantastic itself. Definitely help against Mirror as the boss too, so yeah, oink. Just watching for movement and shooting blindly in that direction. Spell, unfortunately. Oh! I thought I was behind the pillar! Ah! I moved just a little bit too far. Because I knew that other dude was right around the corner. Ah, fuck me. Well, that's annoying. Should have been a nice, easy fight. It's just plain old Mirror. He wasn't cloned or electric or giant or crazed or anything like that. Should have been a nice, easy fight. No. I managed to fuck it up in my own special way. Bracelet drop in a normal room too. Ugh. That annoys me. More than anything else, that annoys me that we threw that normal room drop bracelet straight in the trash. Sure, we'll get even better luck this time, right? Speed skates, oh boy. Okay, I guess. Whatever. Fucking okay. One lonely ass bat in this room. Good job. Good job, buddy. You did it. Okay, I'm pretty sure I jumped over that, but maybe not. Shit it. Okay. The bracelet early is pretty sick. Midas level tier of gold drop, but it'll do. Oof. Saw another dude wiggle his way through that group. Alright, of course, so now that we got plenty of money, we're the fucking blacksmiths now. Wait, is this a Castle Asgard, okay. That's kind of unfortunate, because that means we're gonna have to face that dude up in the tower again. But, if we win, it means we get a free weapon, so, you know. Actually, I wonder, it is one of the requirements. It's gotta be this one, or the one on the other side, I guess. Fucking sure, I guess. Yeah, alright. We did have to go in this room anyways. Yep. Okay. Okay. So now, I don't know. Yeah, it's too far away to do that. Oh boy. Can I get him from here? I don't think I can get him from here either. Nope. Gotta get right under him. That's so stressful. Oh, it's an SMG. Okay. Alright. Worth it. Worth it, I guess. Oh boy, alright. Let's get the fuck out of here, please. That's speed multiplier, speed and range. Yes, please. Phew, okay. Well, of all the weapons we could have gotten out of that, SMG is one of the two I wanted to see. Now watch, we're gonna get a cloned Draugr and it's all gonna be over anyways. Okay, no. Eat shit, Draugr. Okay. Oh, goddammit, ice physics, though. Well, this could probably end very poorly. Oh my god. No! Ice physics!
Oh, fuck me.
It's so bad. I hate it. I hate ice physics. God, why is... GD time. All right, fine. Whatever. Do it again. Everything's fine. All right. Neither of those is fine.
Oh, goody. It's fine, I'm sure we'll get another free SMG at some point. It's whatever, I'm not salty about getting bopped by ice. Ooh, Helm of Rage, nice, okay. Alright. Range. The person damage ups too, but I won't be picky. Eh? Eh. Well, let's see. See if we can get two more buckos out of this last normal room. Go back for that shotgun. Alright, grab that shotgun before we move on, and then be ready to go. Not my first choice, but not a bad exchange for 15 buckos. Best one they had at the shop that we could afford. If that explodey pistol was at 15, that would have been better, but can't always get what you want. Serviceable. Very serviceable. Nice. Make sure we can actually use it. again! Ah! So stupid! Motherfucker, I shot him before he did the... Come on. Fucking double KO my asshole. Alright. Fine. Whatever. Fucking just whatever, right? Pistol shotty, da 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 da. Lever action. Or is that bolt action? No, lever action might be alright. 15 buckos, though. So annoyed by that bullshit. I guess it's my own fault for not being careful enough. Ooh, nice. Six drop there. What we got here? Nope. Poison. Poison boots would have been alright, but we're gonna save up for that rifle. 15 slot there. I suppose we could just take some money out the bank to go get it, but meh. I'm a lazy git. Okay. Alright. Pretty sure I did my double jump over him, but never mind. Alright. A couple more good goes, and we'll call it an evening. Good early money drops, but nowhere to spend it just yet. Of course, there wouldn't be a blacksmith. I'll take the Echo Crown at the very least. Worth the waste of a key. But hey, at least we can get a spell on our way out. Gonna get lucky and get one of the shield spells? Huh? Huh? Eh? Nope. Barrel. It's okay, I guess. It's
not great. Oh, it's a vengeful one, too. Okay. This could be a interesting, long-winded fight. It's the echo shot also triggers a vengeful thing, doesn't it? Yep. Ew, that's gross. Also dangerous. Okay, it's gonna take that one nice and slow, that's fine. Oof. Gosh dang. That's where the barrels are gonna mess me up more than anything else. Pretty sure I can't kill myself with these, right? Okay. Good. Good, science it out early. Because that would have been super dumb if we could. I like me some armor-piercing ammo. I'll take the bracelet instead. Too many bats and other tiny things in that room, like, come on. Double time reload, nope. an infested level? It is. Okay, I was like wondering why there were so many dudes here. Fucking scary. Holy balls. One of the most densely packed rooms I've ever seen. Oof. Alright, what we got? Lever action, sawed off, pistol shoddy? Gross. Let's take the lever action. Before cloned crazed electric mirror here. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god, how did I avoid that? Gotta get one of these dudes out of here. This is getting dangerous. Oh, no! So I can wait it out just long enough so I can get away from all the fucking dudes that were after me. Fuck. Such a dumb fight. Like, what the hell is I supposed to do about any of that? Come on. Alright, like one more kind of good go and then we'll call it an evening. Which, kind of good go at this point means Asgard 2. We were safe from Mir's beam attack behind the pillar. Just all the fucking little weird spirit head things were... were pursuing us a bit too closely. But there wasn't really much we could do about it, because we couldn't move around. Couldn't move out from behind cover, because we'd just get blasted right away. Yeah. Wasn't much we could do about it regardless, unfortunately, but yeah, whatever. Ooh, SMG at 15. Okay, that's within reach. Double damage shield. Ah, oh, that's good too. Okay. we might come back for that. So we're gonna need 22 in total here to get both of what we need. Both of what we want. But, well, or we could just die. And that's, yeah. Or we could just die and not worry about it. Damn it. Explody pistol at 15. That's pretty good. That's definitely within reach. Oh, double damage shield. Even better. Okay. Alright. Things are... have enough money for the gun and an upgrade, but no such luck, it seems. It's fine. Just take the gun, then. Alright, so this at double damage will melt a boss. Wait, was there a... Uh-huh. Oh no, we already did that one. Never mind. This should melt the boss. Please. God. Okay. Ooh, now I can go back for those upgrades, huh? Not too far off, right? Couple rooms. Just clip. Thank you.
There's a... Ah, come on. Okay. Okay. Yeah, all right. Yeah.
Action. And then the weirdo pistol there. Gross.
Okay. Swear he skipped a beat there, but alright. Sure, sure. Okay, yeah, yeah, good, great, perfect. Good, great, perfect. Exactly what we wanted.
shoddy at 5, okay. So I'm gonna eat shit in this level anyways, so whatever. Bit of luck up, sure, why not? Okay, this will probably be the last run of the evening. For 3+ hours, that's good enough for getting bopped in the first couple levels all the time. Great with this. You ready to see that shit? Ready to just wreck everything with it? Yeah, maybe we can buy it right here, huh? Huh? Oh no, this is a normal item, huh? Ooh, go fast glove, okay. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh my god, that's super dangerous. So fast. It's too fast. Just too fast. Oh my god. It's too fast. Oof. I need something else in that arm slot, because this is too fast. One more bat. There it is. Holy heck. Please give me something else for the arm slot. Oh no, not another speed up. No, we don't need that. Oh my goodness. No, oh my god, we don't need that. Son of a bitch. I'd take that over the Go Fast Glove, but boy howdy. I wish we could dump one of these. Quest, okay. It's kind of worthless at this point. Alright, well, just waiting for a clone boss to do us in here now, huh? Right? Yep. Okay, there's one. Fucking ass. Stupid clone bosses, get out of here. This is so dumb. It's the dumbest boss mod. Okay, we're done. Fucking shield dude just totally murders me right away. Fucking figures. Alright, well, that'll do it for today. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. The Sunday long play. So we're going back to Spelunky 2 again. Because Spelunky 2 is a fun game, even though it's very difficult. And I'm bad at it. But hey, the important bit is we have fun. And that we do, for sure. That'll do it for today. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.